First off, this rumor started from data miners on Twitter, but this article that summarized everything around this situation is from Insider Gaming, so credit to them. As you can see, Season 2 was set to release February 2nd, but unfortunately, it is rumored to be delayed for 2 weeks, which would push the new release date to February 16th. Terrible. This right here is some terrible news none of us wanted to hear. As a multiplayer player, I was really just looking forward to this update because of the new maps that would be added, whether it's a completely new map or a remade map. I don't care. Just feed me something new because I'm sick of being served Breenburg Hotel, border map, and I'll see you the fuck later. Or never, because I'm absolutely not playing that map when it comes up. I'll tell you that right now. Other than that, to cope with this frustration that I have with these Call of Duty devs, lazy. I put together 2 recent gameplays I got with the TAQ-56. I love this weapon. I would make love to this weapon if I could, honestly. And I hope you stay to watch them.
Pass that bomb back. I don't care that I died now. There's another dude right there where you did, where you got the other dude. Oh my god. It's amazing to see.
The bag, how come nobody has gotten it?
I don't know, it's a little weird.
I got a veto. Not that.
No! I died that! Let's go, baby!
What the fuck? Boy, don't get smoked!